Next training, so we're role play. We're role play.
Okay.
I'll be a boxer. You're a stand up, okay?
Okay. You're a champion.
Yeah, good idea.
I'm a wrestler. You're a boxer.
Okay. Good idea.
Switch off.
Dude, that's a good idea.
No shit.
That's a good idea.
I like that. I just thought that right
now. Yeah, that's, dude, I don't think anybody else has done that really.
I don't think, bro.
If they have, I don't know about it. That's
a role play like that?
Yeah, that's a good idea, dude.
Because they're only fucking trained and getting prepared for what they know about this person.
Right.
They're not fucking training all around
for this one person. So if I fight a wrestler, that's what I'm going to train for.
That's what you're going to train for.
So if I'm the wrestler, I'm going to want to take him out of that element and surprise him with something totally different.
Yes. But at the same time, mix it up with his game.
Right.
So
they'll play his game, but
get out of it.
Yeah.
You know, so he's a wrestler, you're a boxer, right? We'll play this next time, but
fucking
so him. I don't think he ever would be. I've never heard that.
I've never heard of that. Never. Never.
No.
That's a great idea.
It is.
That's fucking good job,
it
coach.
It is.
Fucking him.
Yeah, dude, that'd be awesome. So Monday,
if not tomorrow, maybe tomorrow.
Tomorrow, you got time?
I'm pretty sure I'll have time tomorrow. Dude.
Okay, well, then we can fucking, we'll work it. We'll work out. But
we should, if it's a nice day tomorrow, like it has been, like today.
Yeah, I used to do that with my whole team.
Yeah.
We used to run from the Y to the green belt. And fucking go train over there down by the river.
Yeah.
It was cool.
Yeah.
Every got people watching the machine.
Oh, fuck you.
I'll bet. Chicks sometimes would just sit down on the bench right there. The spot that we were at, there's a bench right there, so girls would always either stop by with their dog or whatever. But
that's badass. It's supposed to be nice on too.
Yeah, we can do that.
Let's do it.
Yeah, we can do it out there. We can do it.
Okay. Cardio, gotta get cardio too.
We'll run it. We'll go out there, we'll run it, and then we'll start.
Okay. You know what?
I said we'll run the green belt.
Okay.
And then we'll go back to a spot and then we'll train right there.
Alright.
Okay? So yeah. We'll run the 2 miles. Fucking take a little 5 minute break. And then get it.
Go at it.
And then
let's do it.
We'll play each role, maybe for about 10 minutes each. Okay? Take it slow though.
Right.
You wanna fucking get all fucking.
Yeah. Alright.
Get slow. You know, look like we know what we're doing.
Right.
Take it slow. Learn the techniques. Because what I'm gonna show you tomorrow is you, dude. I don't think I've ever heard anybody do that.
I've never heard anybody do it. I really have.
I've never seen any training that people role play like that.
Right.
He's a boxer and fucking wrestler. But you guys are both, you know, both fighters.
Right.
I don't think I've ever
seen. Different.
Exactly. I've never seen anybody train just wrestling and then you're just boxing.
Right.
I mean, because if you think about it, logically, a boxer is, I mean, you just don't stand up.
Right.
You got a wrestler. Now, so what are you going to do as a boxer when a wrestler comes and he tries to fucking take your legs out? Well, there's a technique for that.
Right.
You fuck, as a boxer, someone comes down into you, boom, good night. I mean, you should be able to fucking catch them, dude.
Right.
Because they don't come down because they're not going to slide all the way over here, anywhere over there.
Right.
They're going to try to get as close as they can. Yeah, so when they come and try to swoop you, that's as a boxer, dude, like, somebody came up from my leg like that, boom, good night.
If you got time,
you're gonna catch
you on the balance. Yeah.
If you got that speed,
it just depends, man. It depends a lot.
It does, but you know what? That's what we're gonna fucking conquer. So you're a kickboxer. I'm jiu-jitsu. Okay.
Okay.
So I'm gonna have to stay away from you, right? I'll get through a little bit of kicks here and there, but I'm not gonna play your game.
Right.
I'm gonna get in. I'm gonna clinch up with you. Okay? Kickboxer, yeah. They know about that, but Muay Thai.
A
It's way better. Kickboxer, they're gonna want to get out of that.
Right.
They're gonna. I mean, you're gonna have my head.
Or I'm gonna have. They're gonna know what to do. Moise,
exactly.
They're gonna fuck you up at the knee.
A kickboxer, yeah, really don't know anything. Like I said, they know about their clinches.
Right.
But they'll fucking get the fuck out of there. You know what I mean? Like
Right.
You know? So. We'll do that tomorrow.
Okay.
And we'll make
DJ Shorty Blitz.
At least a good fucking solid 2 hours.
Good dude. 2 hours. Yeah.
We'll run it. Get that fucking our heart pumping, that blood fucking going. Come back, chill, fucking strip, you know, whatever you want to do. 5 minutes.
We'll Bill's just, got a hotel room.
We'll put our fucking our gear, you know, our gloves. I'm gonna probably take one of those pairs down. And then we'll put our gloves on, mouthpiece, and let's go live.
Okay?
I mean, if you can catch me, boom!
Same with me. I want to get hit.
Just boom!
I do. I want to be.
We're not fucking going. Remember, we're not fucking going fucking full force.
No.
This
but
is
I,
just.
If I'm open, I want to know it.
This is like, okay, boom.
Right.
If I catch one of your legs open, I'm just going to.
Right.
Check it. I'm gonna check you, I'm gonna hit your leg because then
I know
the next time, well, you should after that to look for my leg kicks, check it. I catch you, like the stomach. I mean, we're just taking it slow, you know what I mean?
Right.
Boom, you can my face is open, throw an uppercut. You know what I mean? If you can get me with the hook, just boom.
Right. Nothing too rough, just enough to say, hey, I fucked up.
Yeah.
Okay. Deal, buddy. Fucking A, dude.
Sounds good.
You got one of that, dude. I got some man stuff.
I got that fucking raw gut. Fucking.
Yeah, dude, I gotta take the starter off my bike. This fucking thing's all jammed up. It's all gelled up with grease or something. So I gotta push start that fucker before I go. Which is a good workout for himself. I mean, it's all good. He's kind of embarrassing. You ever ridden a bull bike? Yeah, you have.
R1 or R6?
R6? Ain't nothing like an R1.
R1 though.
Dude.
Yeah, that's what you got, right?
Yeah, dude, it's fucking retarded. My buddy's got a.
My brother had red and. It was a
red and white?
Red and white.
Yep. My buddy's got a newer R6 and I rode it. It's fun, but dude, there's no substitute for a 1000. It is fucking.
Yeah.
Stoplight, you probably smoked me.
My first bike I ever rode was a 600.
Katana or something?
I think, yeah.
That's right. The first one I ever rode was.
And this dude did it for like, he did stunts and shit on it because it was so light.
Right.
He had the pegs on it and everything.
On the side, yeah.
But I was like, we're all at a buddy's house, right? Up in the hills, and fucking everybody was on the bonfire, right? And they see me get on the bike, right? So you gotta go down a driveway, dude. It's steep, dude. Like, but it's narrow, right?
Right.
So I go down and I fucking lost control. I took my foot and I was like, oh shit! And I was drinking, dude. Everybody was fucked up. Even the dude that let me fall on the bike was fucking on, you know what I mean? Fucking.
Right.
I was like, fuck. So I stopped at the bottom of the hill. I'm like, oh fuck. How am I gonna make it up here? I definitely ain't pushing this motherfucker.
So I'm happy, dude.
But I fucking, so I rode up.
Yeah.
Like second gear, because I'll, you know, it was probably from here to the stop sign. And I popped the clutch, dude, on accident. I'm like, fuck, and fucking somebody, there was like fucking maybe two or three people, like, dude, the bike came right behind him, dude, and I fucking stopped, boom, hit the front brakes, I was like, fuck this shit, here's your bike back, bro.
Get off, fucking put it down, make it look like meant to do that.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's fun, dude. It's
I like, dude, if anything, like, I could ride like a dirt bike.
Dirt bike?
I'm badass.
plane. He smoked out the spot, smoking on the train. Smiling like against the sky. Look up in the sky, it's a bird, it's a plane.
Fucking out, Johnny, please, ain't a damn thing changed.